Here comes the Oliver Smith. That's the horn of the Oliver Smith. No more baseball today for Danny. He's in a hurry. There's Mr. Brown fishing from the dock. Hi, Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown is a good friend of Danny's. He's down here almost every day. He's a good fisherman. Where is Danny going? It's the Oliver Smith. Danny has come to meet it. The Oliver Smith is a fishing boat. Ahoy there! Danny is friends with all the fishermen who work on the Oliver Smith. Here come the nets they use to catch fish. The captain of the Oliver Smith is a special friend of Danny's. He's Danny's father. Fishing was good today. Danny's father is a good fisherman and a good captain, too. There is still work for him to do before he can go home with Danny. But waiting is fun for Danny. What fun it is to feel the boat rising and falling in the water. This is the cabin where Danny's father steers the Oliver Smith. He can see the lake all around him. What fun it must be to work on the Oliver Smith. What fun it would be to fish from the boat. But Danny never has, never. And he wants to. He wants to go out on the Oliver Smith. He wants to go fishing with his father. When can he? When can he? When can he go fishing on the Oliver Smith? Danny's father knows when. When Danny is a fisherman. Only real fishermen can do the work that has to be done on the Oliver Smith. Only real fishermen. But why can't Danny learn to be a fisherman? That's it. It is sunrise the next morning. The Oliver Smith is still at the dock. Danny is at the dock, too. He often comes down to watch the men getting the Oliver Smith ready for the day's fishing on the lake. Here come the nets the men use to trap fish in deep water. Danny's father has to study the weather map and charts that will help him find the best places for fishing on the lake. Now the Oliver Smith is ready to go. Father will look for Danny when they come back this afternoon. At last, the Oliver Smith is on its way. The captain and his men are going fishing. Now that his father has gone fishing, what do you suppose Danny is going to do? Danny's going fishing, too. Won't his father be surprised? Hi, Mr. Brown. Wait for Danny. Mr. Brown has been a fisherman for many years. He knows how to find the best places for fishing. The wind is from the west, so right here should be a good place to fish. Danny is going to learn to be a real fisherman. Danny has all the equipment he needs. Now all he needs is some help. And Mr. Brown is just the person to help him. Mr. Brown can show Danny how to put the fish line on the pole. How to put a bobber on the line. How to put a sinker on the line. And how to put on the hook. Danny will use some of Mr. Brown's bait. When he fishes from the dock, Mr. Brown uses worms for bait. It's good to have a friend as helpful as Mr. Brown when you're learning about fishing. Here goes Danny's line. How jerky. A real fisherman has to be patient and not keep pulling up his line, or he'll scare the fish away. Not yet, Danny. See? A real fisherman has to be quiet. But Danny isn't patient. And Danny isn't quiet. And Danny will have to learn many more things about fishing. Mr. Brown will help him. Mr. Brown won't fish for a while. He'll help Danny fish. You lower the line gently into the water like this. And then you watch the bobber. And don't pull up too soon. Not yet. A fish is nibbling on the bait. Still nibbling. Now. It's a perch, Danny's first fish. Won't his father be surprised? And look, the Oliver Smith. It's nearer to shore than usual. The men are bringing in the fish net. Here they come, and look at all the fish. There are chubs and trout here. That's what you catch out on the lake. There's Danny's father. If he could see what's happening on shore, he would be pleased. For Danny has been learning many things about fishing from Mr. Brown. He has learned that a fisherman has to move to different places during the day because fish move to different places in the water. He knows a good way for finding these different places. Mr. Brown has taught him. Mr. Brown has taught Danny how to cast his line into the spots where the fishing is best. When you want to rest or eat your lunch, there is a way to prop your pole so you don't have to hold it, but you can still watch your bobber. Danny is learning many things about fishing from Mr. Brown. How fast the time passes when you're learning. It's already afternoon and getting later. Danny doesn't realize how late until he hears... Here comes the Oliver Smith, heading for home. Fishing is over for today. Danny has a real surprise for his father. See all the fish he's caught? Danny's father is pleased with the day's catch on the Oliver Smith, but there is something that will please him even more. Look at that. You have to be a real fisherman to catch that many fish. Now, Danny's father knows that Danny has learned to be a real fisherman. So, early one morning, just a few days later, just as his father promised, Danny goes on board the Oliver Smith to go fishing with his father. Out on the lake with the other real fishermen.